The Sunshine Dairy is closed in Northeast Portland off 20th. And it's getting some renovations. They're kind of interesting. So let's walk around and check it out. We've got the old part that's not touched right here. And then you start to see the base go from white to black. Looks like some prep work is needed here. This is what caught my eye. I saw them doing the prep work with the white at the top and the medium gray in the middle, a darker gray base at the bottom. And then recently they've started putting these other graphics on. And they're really cool. I can't imagine what it's like to paint up close. Still keep in perspective the big picture. And it looks like different artists have different sections. Today they put the bear up. This bear has very kind eyes, like a bear should. These trees are amazing. And in my drive, I had not seen this side yet. like it's a work in progress right here. And some more yet to come.